First Alert Chief Meteorologist Kendra Kent here. We're watching an area in the Gulf of Mexico off the west coast of Florida that has the potential to become tropical. It's a lot of rain for Florida. No matter what, there's going to be some flooding issues down south toward Fort Lauderdale, Miami. A 20% chance that this area could become tropical. It's going to move across the Florida Peninsula and move out into the Atlantic. And there, it's going to have about a 20% chance of development, indicated by the yellow color there. Something to watch, but nothing that's going to come straight at the Carolinas, but could certainly bring some showers along the coast. And this would be toward end of the week into the weekend. So if you have beach plans, this is certainly something we'll monitor closely for you.